Well, howdy, 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 Nearly Senior Citizen here. Greetings, boys and girls, and welcome to this. This is another reaction. It's not a K-pop reaction, even though this is K-pop Friday. I just wanted to try and pick some things up after I did three K-pops today. K-pops? Huh. I don't think that's the actual term for a video with a K-pop song, but I just called it that. Anyway, this is Bones, The Art of Cremation. Now, somebody has been requesting Bones a lot. And this particular Bones song, I assume it's a song, because I assume Bones is like the name of a group? Question mark? I can't remember where I was going with that. Aside from saying that it's... I know somebody's been asking, and it... The random number generator has never chosen it. So, even though it was K-pop day, I hate trying to talk with my denture most of the time. Anyway, I've seen this enough. I wanted to try and react to it because I'm very curious. That's the way to do it, is to just keep requesting something and hoping that the random number generator will choose it, or that I'll see it enough that I go, what on earth is that? You know, I'm going to react to that one, which is what I'm doing today. So let us watch. Let us listen to. Let us enjoy. And let us react to Bones, The Art of Cremation. Right now. His voice is just about in that range where I have difficulty hearing it. Okay, this is higher pitched. It was because his voice was low enough or what? I couldn't understand him well enough to tell what he was even trying to say. I can hear various things like cremation and don't want you to listen, and it's, but his voice was, I say, my ears, as much as I don't like it, they're getting older, and lower sounds and lower registers blur together. And so, if your voice is low enough, it's hard for me to distinguish different things, and his voice is low, I couldn't really tell what he was talking about. But if we're going to talk about just sound, it did sound good. It was very, it seemed much mellower than other things that I've heard, even though I could tell the lyrics weren't mellow. I like the way it sounded, but I just wish I knew what he was actually saying. I'm going to have to look up the lyrics for that song. My voice, actually, I talk the way I do because my wife had trouble understanding the same thing, same sounds. This is not my natural voice. Because my wife could not hear lower pitch sounds like that, I ramp my voice up, and after 12 years of marriage, I still do it. Because when I talk myself, I'm still kind of squeezing it up a bit there. I have to really relax and relax into more of my normal voice. Because when I normally talk, and then my normal voice is lot deeper than the way I talk in my videos normally, because my wife had a lot of trouble understanding me when I talked in my normal voice. So I squeezed it up a register and I talk up in this register so that she can understand me better. And even though she's been dead for 2.5 years now, I still squeeze my voice up that one register so people can hear me better. He doesn't, so I didn't quite catch all that. Again, I like the way it sounded for what it was, what I could hear. I just don't exactly know what the message was. I'm sorry I'm getting older. Like I said, for 53, I've got really good hearing. I mean, I out hear my children and friends. So, what can I say? Friends in their 20s and I can hear better. It's just that one lower register I've got problems with. Now, if you got any comments or suggestions, if you could drop them in the boxes down there. I do my best to read them, to answer them, and to thumbs up. There's so many, though, that they slip through. I do my best, though. I try. Any suggestions you have, drop them down there. Because if you don't suggest a song, 0% chance I'll react to it. Now, if you do make a suggestion, very small percentage chance it will get chosen. I let the random number generators choose for me. I don't do it. There's too many. So I get 3 to 6 random numbers per day. Count through the suggestions. Those are the ones I get. Takes personal preference out of it so that I don't even have to feel bad. So that's how it's done. Again, small percent chance that I will do your reaction if you make it, but even 0.1% of a chance is infinitely larger than 0. So cool. Plus there's links to follow like patreon.com, GoFundMe, Twitter, Facebook, all sorts of exciting things. I just recently reached my GoFundMe goal, so I am no longer, until I can determine whether or not that's the amount I need to actually live, I'm not going to be grubbing for GoFundMe. If you want to donate to GoFundMe to help me out, that's fine. I'm not going to ask for it, though. So, cool. Bones was good. Art of Cremation? Interesting. Just wish I could hear his deep voice better. Such is life, though. So, thumbs up. You take care. I hope you enjoyed that even half as much as I did. Hey, I don't need to be able to hear the words to enjoy the way something sounds. So, that's cool. So you take care, and I'll see you on the flip side. I got one more video coming up. One more. So I'll see you there. You take care.